This has been a production of the Evangelical Lutheran Church in America.